Hello, welcome back to Rustic Strength and Fitness. My name's Graham. Let's begin with our warm-up. Grab an arm, any arm. Let's do some big arm circles. Forwards, then back. And switch across. And back again. Slow rotations, get the shoulder warmed up. Okay. Up straight, grab a foot. Yesterday was a particularly hot day, but we got through it. Today we're going to carry on with our random exercises. Again, I think 45 seconds on, 20 seconds of rest. We seemed to get through that yesterday. Switch feet. You'll need, as always, a towel, water, a mat and some dumbbells. You may also need a chair, a wall, and something to jump over, depending on what exercises we get. Okay, drop the foot, bring an arm across the body. Just slight rotations, stretching things out. Alright, shake things out, grab a quick sip of water. I'll bring up the first exercise to have a look at. We've got a bit of cardio. Alright, so let's get underway. 30 exercises, about 32 and a half minutes. And let's begin. Just bringing the knees up nice and high. Try to be running on the toes rather than on the heels. Get the arms involved. Five seconds to go. Oh, a bit more cardio, butt kicks. All right, much the same movement. We'll be nice and warmed up after this one. I like to move the arms to this one as well, just to keep me coordinated. Again, just running on the toes. Five seconds. Squat pulses. Oh, I need water. So, just coming down for a pulse, coming down for a squat, and we're just pulsing on the spot. Seriously warmed up after these three exercises. I like to go a little bit wider than normal with my feet so I can get down deep. A lot of burpees yesterday. Too many today. Okay, done. And there we go, burpees. So one leg burpees, switching over halfway. With the jump. Oh. Keep the balance. One more. And switch. Oh. A little bit worse on the left leg. Seconds is a long time to do push-ups. That was 20. Happy with that. Go around the world dumbbells. I go 5 kilograms each. This is the movement. Make sure you're not whacking anything. And you're not whacking the dumbbells at the top. It's nice and controlled. What you need after a bunch of push-ups. Drop the gloves to this. These are a little bit hard, I'm going to go for 20 if I can. So I'm going to 30, 40, 15,
two. Ah, oh, Achilles.
Standard plank down to the elbows. Up again. I used to hate these, but these days I feel like a rest. Let's go 45 seconds one side, 45 seconds the other side. So no switch. Or not. Press. Make sure you're upright when you do that press. Otherwise, your back might be a bit hunched. Can we squeeze one more in? Yeah, kind of. Alright, more cardio. It's gonna be hard for 45 seconds. Don't go out too fast. Nice and wide, with the legs. All right. Always toss that one. Happy glides. Let's go lightweight. Threes for me. Heavier on these, but not sure I've lost the distance. haven't done this one for a while. Okay, fives, I think. So with the dumbbells, you're basically just doing a shadow box, side to side. Just a little turn. That's my little pivot on the foot. See if you can hold the other dumbbell up when you're not punching with it. One of those ones where you go lighter and go faster. I'm going to grab the same dumbbells. So it's a side lunge and up, whoop, the balance. I think we might do two lots of these. So let's not switch over halfway. Oh, that balance. Opposite way this time. Hopefully I can balance better. It's a lunge and it's a balance. Try not to whack your knee. It's the dumbbell. Not so bad on the rubber, but no one's going to hurt. Oh, these are harder than they look. Wait. A little bit of respite. So the good news is we're over halfway. Now the good news is we're getting our breath back. Forward dive bombers. Hard, hard, hard. Just watch your shoulders on these. Follow me if you're not sure of the movement. my knees mount close. Eight of one, eight of the other. Roughly. Harder to talk. Last lot. I go heavy. This one, if I want to hold it, this is up. Halfway, hold it down. One more. All right, this one again. Now first double up. Okay, we're 2/3 of the way through. 20 exercises out of 30 down. We're back doing our new favorite exercise. Just kidding. Medium weight, don't go too heavy. Straight back and the fly motion. One more. It's good to have a mirror doing those so you can see how your back is looking. Our knees, wow. I can need the headband for this one. Just to mix things up, wait a minute. Move around. 5 seconds. These are those sort of presses. All right, so both arms up. And you're just pressing, leaning over slightly. As you do, just that active going a little bit to the side makes it a little bit harder, gets more of the back involved. Okay, one more. That is with push up. It was like gonna count any time. One more. That was hard. I'm going 5. Let's see if I can do this. Halfway. Another double up. So I haven't done this one for a while. Now we're doing 2 months. Switch it halfway. Okay, let's switch. Explain this one. So it's basically a starfish position. And opposite foot. Switch it halfway. Straight leg. Try to tap the toes. Hover the foot if you can. And switch over. Same stretch, guys. Hope you're keeping up. I think I've got two exercises left. Forward and back lunge. I need to grab some weights a bit, something. Grab my flies. Oh, we'll switch it halfway. Try not to let the foot touch the ground. In the middle. We're going to switch across. Oh. Get your balance. Oh, still haven't quite got it. This is our last exercise. Lift. Fly. That was a nice easy way to finish. Jump straight into our cool down. Straight back on the flies. 10 seconds. Last one. All right, well done everybody. There's some hard points there, but we got through. Straighten our cool down. Arm across, a little bit of a rotation, a little bit of swaying, drop down, bring the other one up, alright, had a few balance issues today for some reason, even from the start, which is not so good, but that's alright. Seem to be balancing okay now. Put down, other one up. Please leave me any comments or questions you have as we go. I'll have to hear some feedback. Oh, down. One foot out the front, big arm circles. So we'll probably do this for a few weeks and then we might push it up to 50 seconds on, 20 seconds off. I may look to incorporate some more exercises as well. All right, big arm circles. Tend to go a bit slower in the cool down than I do in the warm up. Oh dear. So I'm not hurting anything. All right guys, thanks for coming along and enjoying. Please like, subscribe, enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you again soon. Thank you.